All right. Well, let's go see Johnny. See where the fuck he is. Whoa. Shondi?
I'd kill for a nice hot shower right about now. You know, one with privacy.
Oh yeah, how about this?
Been a hell of a ride, hasn't it? That
is an understatement. Here we go again.
Changed so much. We both have. Yeah, I guess so.
Yes!
Hey, whatever happened with that guy who won your dating show? Puerto Rican Thunder God? He was sweet and all, but performance didn't live up to the
name. I wish it would change. Well, it wouldn't be the same thing over and over, man.
It always drove me crazy that you had exes in every city and were willing to go on a dating show, but not once did you ever give me a shot. You never asked for one. I'm asking now. Then let's make up for lost time.
Yes! Yes! Alright, let's find Johnny Gat. Whoa! Look how they finished! Look what the position they were in! I didn't have her that close before, what the hell? Tit to tit right there. When we're talking, tit to tit.
Look, we can do this. We just need to stay focused. So keep your shit together. You hear me? Look, you're my boss. I just can't let that dynamic get ruined.
Come on! I want to bang Keith. Keith David will be mine. Oh yes, he will be mine. Where the hell's Johnny? I don't see him. Where is Johnny? Where the fuck is he? Fuck. He's in the bathroom taking a dump. Where is he? Where the fuck is he? What the fuck? Here, meet Johnny on the ship. This will tell me where he is. Downstairs. Oh, what the fuck? I was supposed to know he was up there?
Oh, damn it, man. I've been cooped up for way too long. I need to stretch my legs and kill some things.
Hell yeah. You got it, Johnny.
All right. And now, yes.
Hey, boss.
Just shut up. I have to tell you something. For years, I thought you were dead, and I blamed myself for it. When you were gone, there was a hole in my life that I tried to fill with anything I could. Partying, sex, revenge. Sometimes a weird combination of the three. But nothing worked. Nothing ever made me feel alive like you did. And I always thought it was just because I was depressed, but seeing you now has made me realize how much I need you. I know I'm not Aisha, and I'm not trying to be, but...
Oh, yes, baby! Yes! Yes! It's just a kiss, they didn't show anything, damn it. Yes! That was good. That was good. Alright, we gotta do his, spend quality time with Gat, Saints Row 3 wrap-up. That's what we gotta do next. But before we do that, we got one other thing we gotta do.
Alright, Sid, here's the deal.
You need me to ravage you.
maybe...
Yes!
Don't worry, I'm fully equipped to pleasure.
Oh, yes! 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 Okay, enough of that. Enough of that. Oh, yes! She loved it. She fucking loved it.
Hello?
Hey Matt, let's show Johnny some of what he missed while he was away. Think you can recreate Professor Deathcat's murder maze?
Ginky Ball? Oh, absolutely!
Whoa.
I'll only need a moment.
Great. Have Johnny meet me there.
Here's another song for the midnight rave that carries this generation.
Oh, whoa.
I'm Jane Valderrama for K-12 Radio.
All right. This again for the last game. Oh boy.
That is Yankee Bowl Arena.
Yes.
Will they survive? Will they fall to the might that is your favorite progressive?
RVD.
Stay tuned. The carnage starts right now.
Yes. Super ethical reality climax. It's back.
Yankee Bowl. What the fuck is a Yankee Bowl?
The rules are simple. Kill everything in front of you and don't die.
Say no more. Let's do this.
Just wait until the mascots get a load of my new powers.
The dildo's back.
It's fair for you to have superpowers when Johnny doesn't.
Superpowers? Let's just do this how we used to.
Fine, no superpower.
Yes, the penetrator. Hey, Johnny, welcome back. Oh.
I can't even tell you how great it is having you back, Johnny.
Yes.
And we thought you were dead.
I can't believe you actually thought a trans-Euro piece of shit like Philippe Loren would ever get the best of me.
Losing you just about broke, Shiny.
Yo, it was no picnic for me either, being stuck in that Zinyak fucker's torture porn.
No. I don't know if Zemo's made it, but Oleg is...
Oh.
First time I met Oleg, he was naked and strapped into a big machine.
You know, being stuck in that fucked up side scroller all that time, reliving Aisha's death all day, every day, gave me a lot of respect.
Respect?
What the hell? I can't shoot it.
On what?
Shit, man, every day. I find it a moment, you don't ruin it. I'm just saying, that when you're forced to relive the worst fucking thing in your life a million times, you can't help but feel different.
Different, huh? How?
Well, I appreciate things now. Like murdering these fools instead of the same generic Ronin and Vice Kings over and over. See, before, I would... Did he talk about all these simulations being based on people's personal nightmares? You know, mine was fucking obvious. Curious what yours was.
Oh, you know.
Fire!
50 sitcom.
What?
Then I close my eyes. I can still hear the laugh.
No, I get it.
Whoa!
So why aren't you in that sitcom anymore? I mean, what's so scary about a...
Oh, that was nice!
Zinyak thinks being in a town where the saints don't run things is enough to break me.
Huh. Is it?
Yeah, I don't think so. It started with nothing, but I can always rebuild.
Respect.
Fucking wiener heads! Yes! Ah, oh, come on, get out! Yes!
Great job on the killing floor by the Dream Team.
Yeah, that was great. Wait, there's more to this?
What's that? You heard the man. Play progresses to the second round.
Matt, flip my powers back to on.
Fine. It hardly seems fair.
All right. Round two.
Matt, this isn't funny. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, shit.
Oh, gee, I don't know what happened.
Oh, my God.
You wear it well.
Just fix it.
Not again.